the push-up. Now, with the push-up, I want my hands underneath my shoulders. I want my feet together. I want my core nice and tight, so I'm not dropping my hips down. I'm not pushing my ass up. I'm in a nice straight position. So from here, I'm gonna look my head forwards. A lot of people look down and they go like this. We want a head forwards, coming down, pushing back up. Down, pushing back up. This properly versus hips up, or looking at the ground, or doing anything else. And that's how you do a normal push-up.